In order to string a bow with this bowstringer, first I want to put your string in the string groove on the lower limb, then put the large pocket over top of it. With the upper bowstring loop sliding up and down on the upper limb, put the strap end right behind the bowstring loop. Hold that strap in place and then pull up at the handle on your bow. At this point, the strap will hold in place. The rubber helps it hold, as well as the pressure on the bow will hold this in place. Then you can slide the string loop over the string groove, make sure it's tight in place, and release the pressure, and your bow is strung.